Alright, George, I'm a cozy for life. I'm with Marius here. 2-0, my brother. How are you feeling? We've beaten Sundowns again. We showed that we're capable again of winning
Sundowns. I'm very much happy, my friend.
Yeah.
It's very pity for Pizzo. During the week, he was talking nonsense. Eh?
Yeah, he
said Kaizer Chiefs relies on referees.
Yeah.
What was happening today?
Today the referee was fine.
Referee was fine.
He was on his side.
He was on Pizzo's side. He was against us.
And then what happened?
What happened? We beat them 2-0.
How do you think we played this time compared to the last time we beat them 4-0? It was a bit tighter, you know?
This one was a bit tight. And they come with that mentality of like that was like in a friendly game. Eh? Mm. But for us as a Kaizer Chiefs, it wasn't.
Yeah.
It was not a friendly game. It was a game like today. We beat them. We beat them 100%. I want him today or tomorrow.
Yeah.
Metro FM, SABC, all SABC to go again and speak that nonsense again.
Imagine today if the referee was wearing the Kaizer Chiefs t-shirt. Yeah, he must talk.
He must talk. With that boy, his middle fielder, Tian Mawunda. He must also go to the radio and speak for
speak
that.
Again. And tell me, who was your man of the match today?
Man of the match, I can give you the give it to that boy who was playing. I think it's number 2.
Yeah,
it was Bloom, and also. Bloom. Yeah, I can give it to Bloom because what I saw there, they were supposed to score two.
Yes.
It took from the line.
Yeah.
It was already in, but it took it out.
Yeah.
So that it was my man of the match.
Sure. Thank you so much. Kosi for life.
You're watching Amakosi for Live. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel below. Follow us on Instagram and Twitter @AmakosiForLive and give us a like on Facebook.